Hi there, it's Stephen Pegg from Loves to Travel. Thanks for checking out our videos. Make sure you hit the subscribe button below if you haven't already, because we're going to put up a bunch of videos over the next couple of days, because we're going to take a trip. And make sure you hit the bell notification button below. You'll get notified when we put up future videos. We're heading off to Disney tomorrow. We're going to get on the plane to go to Orlando tomorrow. And we want to show you kind of what we're taking when we go to Disney. Now, there's a couple of different things that are going to happen here. We're going to show you what we normally take when we go to Disney, and we're gonna show you what we're gonna take because of the whole coronavirus pandemic. So let's take a look here. I've got it all laid out here on the table here. This is what we normally grab when we go to Disney, or actually go on any trip, to be honest with you. We start with munchies. You know, we'll grab something to eat, munchies. We've shown you the video on how to make coffee in the hotel room. This is what we take for coffee. Obviously, you take a hat when you go. You take a poncho just in case it rains. We have a little thing here. It's a cooler to keep water in. When you go backpacking, or if you have to carry a backpack, then you can keep cold water in here and keep it cold. And then a backpack, obviously, that you can carry with you. Take an umbrella with you in case it rains. Take a blanket with you. Obviously, I sleep with a fan, so we take a fan with us. We have a charger to put in the car. We have a phone charger in case we need it, an emergency charger. And we also have a regular charger we take with us. Band-Aids, Neosporin, we have that with us just in case. We're going to take this with us to Disney because Disney had changed in the rooms to the pump versions in the bathrooms of showers, the shampoo and so on and so forth. I'm not sure if I trust that yet or not. So I'm going to take these with us this time just so we have it. And we've also got, this is a TSA compliant thing that Peg got, that you can put things in like hand lotion or shampoo or whatever, put them in a TSA compliant container, put them in here and it's TSA compliant. So any kind of liquid, because you're only allowed 3 ounces. We also take Kleenex cotton balls, cotton swab. And we also take our own laundry soap with us too, so we don't have to buy it. I take it with us and we can put it in our carry-on, aspirin. Now there's some things we're gonna take with us just because of the whole pandemic, the coronavirus pandemic, that we wanna be safe. So we're gonna pack some things that we know that we might need, but we may not, but we're gonna pack it anyway. Some stuff we will use, some stuff we'll have to use, and a few things that we'll have just in case. I'm gonna start over here. We bought this at Costco a couple of weeks ago because we know that we were going to have to wear face masks inside of Disney. So we have this. We have face masks that we're going to take with us. We also have Ziploc bags that we're going to take with us. We're going to take some Clorox wipes with us as well. We don't know what we're going to have to deal with when we get into the rental car. We're going to wipe the rental car down. Even if they say they have, we're going to wipe it down anyway. We have gloves. We have antibacterial soap. They say that you can take up to 12 ounces now, so we're gonna take this along with us, but I have the little 3 ounce ones we're gonna take as well. These are to take into the park, when we go into the park. We also have alcohol wipes that we're gonna throw in the suitcase. We have a thermometer just in case. You never know when you're gonna need a thermometer. We wanted to get a digital one, but this will work just as well. And we have an oxygen sensor. This is actually kind of cool because when you're wearing a mask, you're probably gonna lose some oxygen, take in some oxygen. So you wanna keep an idea just how much oxygen you have. This is kind of cool. This is all it is. You just put it on your finger. You turn it on and put it on your finger like that. And it measures the oxygen level in your bloodstream. And it takes a couple of seconds. Let me turn it around so you can see it right. Yep. So there you go. There's my pulse and there's my oxygen level. So that's how it works. Simple as that. So we're going to take that with us as well so we can check our oxygen level when we're wearing masks inside the park, because you are required to wear a mask inside of Disney World in all the parks. So this is going to help us in case, you know, we feel a little lightheaded, put the oxygen meter on, make sure we're getting enough oxygen. If we're not, we'll head to one of the respite centers, one of the relaxation centers that they have that you can take the mask off and relax a little bit without a mask on. This is all the extra stuff that we're going to take with us when we go to Disney. We normally don't take a lot of this, but because of the pandemic, we're taking it with us so that we have it just in case. A lot of the stuff we're going to need, like the masks and so on and so forth, and a lot of stuff just in case, but we're taking it with us. Now, we're going to jump on the plane tomorrow. Make sure you keep an eye on the videos because we're going to post a lot of videos from Disney, from the resorts, let you know just what's happening down at Disney and Orlando and at the airports as well. So Hit the bell notification button below. You'll get notified when we get future videos up over the next few days. And also hit the subscribe button if you haven't yet already, because that way you know when we've got videos up as well. And as always, hit the like button. We appreciate that. And again, thanks for watching. We appreciate it.